I'll never forget this day.
Hello YouTubers, in this video I am going to speak about a major problem faced by YouTubers of 2017. Today most of us know how to script, shoot, edit and publish a video on YouTube. And we also have the necessary informations about starting a new channel. It is so hard to start a YouTube channel from scrap and develop it by posting good content in it. But even after all your hard work, when your video gets views, you think that you are safe and you will earn. The fact is, whenever we click the analytics tab in YouTube Creator Studio, we are always getting the same words, loading analytics. No matter what browser you use, you cannot get your analytics report. But without this, you cannot see your revenue and earnings of your YouTube video. And the best way to solve this problem is here. Step number 1. Don't bother about your desktop. Install YouTube Creator Studio app from Play Store in your phone. Install and log into it. Now you will be able to see the analytics. Step number 2. Upload more videos without considering this problem. After 1 month or 1.5 months, the problem will be solved by itself. It happened in my case. I was also not able to load my analytics, but it took 45 plus days for me to solve. YouTube will definitely solve it. So publish your videos without any worries. And then we are opening YouTube. And then we are going to analytics. Yes, now the analytics is loading properly without any fault. Thus this problem will be solved automatically by itself. Now step number 3 is bookmark Google AdSense in your browser. YouTube earnings will be automatically updated there. Follow these steps, throw your worries and be happy. Don't delete your browsing data, cache, plugins and passwords, etc. Those are the worst ideas till date. That won't solve this problem too. Hit like if you love this video. For more, subscribe to my YouTube channel. See you in the next one. Bye bye.